He's a 9-year-old boy with a massive growth on the upper left side of his body. It's a story we first told you about and now has gone national.
Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee has been following the story from the beginning, and only on 7 she takes us to the exam room.
It's the first doctor's appointment for Jose Antonio Ramirez Serrano since he arrived in Albuquerque last week, both his mom and dad by his side.
Very thankful, happy. It was something that I was not expecting.
The abnormal growth takes up the entire left side of Jose's upper body, and his family fears it will reach his heart and vital organs. Thursday, a doctor at UNM's Carrie Tingley Hospital met with Jose and his family to look at the mass.
Well, as you can see, the doctor was just examining Jose, kind of figuring out what's going on in his body and what type of emergency care he'll need. So from here on out, there's going to be a series of doctor visits, and then that's when they're going to really determine what needs to be done.
The spokesperson for Carrie Tingley says they agreed to meet with Jose because of his unique case.
So she's going to be looking at all the components of the body, everything from head to toe, and listening to all the heart sounds, all the lung sounds, and try to get an idea of what this is impacting him with.
UNM Hospital says it has put together a team of physicians to provide the medical care Jose needs. In Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Jose's medical expenses are still being sorted out. He and his family were brought to Albuquerque by the feds on a temporary visa so he could receive medical care.